Our approach is very simple. Those that are on the online system that has waiting list numbers, especially waiting list A and waiting list B, double A and double B, those I can assure you we're going to place them. Last year we placed the last learner on the 2nd of May. That's when we placed the last learner last year. So parents must not panic. We're working very hard with our district offices. I'm quite convinced that the target that one is looking at is fixed, and February must ensure that the schooling environment is not disrupted. The good thing is that 87% of our schooling environment is progression. It's learners that are moving from grade 2 to 3, 3 to 4, 5 to 6. So it's not disrupting the task, but it's disrupting the academic program if you have to bring a child at the end of February when people started in January. You know, it affects academic programs, and it affects many things. And I know as journalists, when you interview people, when you release metric results, you argue that no, ECD, foundation phase must be strong before people go up. But in Gauteng, we have a problem where people are getting all over. So our foundation phase, it does not move everything. Yet many people that are entering the system that were not part of our foundation phase, and we have to make them to be part of the culture. So I want to assure parents, I know people are protesting in Pretoria, people are in our district offices, people are shouting, they're phoning all over. Please, don't panic. We've been doing this thing the last 17 years. We know. Last year we had 87,000 people that were on the waiting list. We sorted it out. So we will sort it out when we deal with the placement. Schools are open now. My only worry, to be honest with you, is not the 40,000 that I have now. That we'll deal with it. My only worry is that come the 15th of January, the 25th of January, and month end when people have money, there might be another group that come. and that's where we need to panic and we need to worry, because it means we must get new desks, must get new stationery, must get new textbook, must appoint new teachers. Those are costly.